$50,000 just for it. I want it for the nostalgia purpose.
Yeah, my favorite plane's the light.
Yeah. You ain't on that light? No, no, no. We ain't going there. We going to the watch car, the facility. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, y'all. It's just out here. Oh, it's out here, y'all. So everybody chill, talk, get to know each other.
B-11 Strike Force.
Yep. Got it.
Raj.
I got everything in. I got a modded Akula.
Ooh. I got an Akula too, but mine's not modded. Because I don't have any modded outfits at all, so nobody tries to.
I got Benny's Rims on it, the Money Library, and the Secret Gold Pearlescent with the Secret Gold Secondary. I gotta take y'all through my garage there sometimes. I can just give you one. Yeah, I got a contender with pearl whites on there. I got a Evalon with F1s. Yeah, I'll just take you to my garage sometime. I got a lot of stuff. I got over 60 modded cars. All my cars are modded.
My pen.
Nah, he's stopping it out on lights.
Bro, your facility.
I ain't in no rush, though. Take your time. I ain't in no rush. Do your time.
I would say you want me to fly us there and fly.
No. I mean, can all of us fit in? No, I just can't fit in a helicopter.
I call one of my coolers and take like four of us.
No, let's defeat the purpose. We'll get there.
I would say we all could fly coolers since other people haven't even had like three coolers fly over there.
Yeah, that'd be nice. I don't have one.
I don't. Well, I had one, but my cousin
he
sold it.
Let's say we only have one, two, three. Yeah, we have enough. Hey, somebody's in town. I don't know who that is. That is, Jay's in town. Barcode. I think the only people I'm friends with in here is Scorpion.
Barcode be on point, man. Barcode like, well, hey, somebody in town. Court. What was, hey,
someone's
man.
Someone's in town.
He on point, man. I'm like, what? Man, on point, man. I'm like, damn, Bobby, what you got, a computer hooked up to it?
You got Facebook?
You know?
Oh, yeah, we head up to the training facility. One of the training facilities, anyway.
You know, I'd rather have a zombie invasion than have this stupid Krona.
Into his hands?
What?
Wait, what are you talking about?
I'd rather have zombie invasion than the Krona.
Yeah, me too, bro. That'd be kind of cool.
I mean, I'll be outside every day, every night.
Is it open?
Well, you hey,
take
guys.
It. He gave it to you.
Hey, Chris.
Yo, what's up, man? Go ahead.
Hey, it's dinner time at my house. You know what I mean? I don't want to get penalized for hopping off, but.
Shit, no. Man. Look, you know, just now, hey, do what you do. You better do like me. You better put the plate. You better put the plate. Look, I'm eating now.
No, I got a family, bro. I'm
just fucking with you, man. Look, who are they?
I don't want to get penalized. You know, I want to stay in this and make it to the top with you guys.
Yeah, man.
Your wife come first, and them kids.
I'll just join back when you're done, homie.
Yeah, do that.
I appreciate y'all.
Yeah. All right.
Hey, Chris, I sent you a picture.
All right.
I'll take all the cool pictures.
Okay.
Is Adobe done left us for good?
No, he didn't leave for good. He had to go eat.
Nah, he gotta go eat because I'm eating right now.
Did anyone just see that car just phase through the rail guard?
I did.
His barcode is Agent 007, or 007. I'm 007.
Start the message with you.
Same type of bus, same arcade to me. Except that. You mean the Vapid Carcara? The Vapid Carcara?
Hey, bro, I'm just letting you know that car is scratched.
What car?
Vapid Carcara?
Yeah, that car is scratched.
What do you mean it's scratched?
No, I'm talking about since the rim color isn't the same color as the truck and it doesn't have yanks and all my stuff does. I'll give you one, bro. I'll send you pictures.
Okay.
I just want a B11 stock, so that way I can upgrade it to how I want it.
I can't see any screenshot because I ain't logged into my phone. Nah, it's just Ethan Blake, and then it's a picture of, yeah.
Alright, Christ God, you ready? We're gonna go to the facility, Scorpion.
In the group, if you're in the group.
We're gonna turn the right up here, alright? Alright, stop the bus right here. Everybody load out.
Yeah.
Of the PlayStation?
Nah, he's trying to add me on Facebook. Chris?
He's promptly asleep.
I would more than likely. Hello?
Yo.
Hello?
Yes, I can.
Hey, Tense, what's your name? I'll add you.
Did he really just get a new mic? Alright.
Man, who did it? Who did it?
How far do you live from a GameStop? 2 seconds?
Hey, what's your profile pic, Tense?
He can't open. Oh, yeah, I heard. He stuck him in his mouth. Right. Yes, we can. Alright, Christ, you know what time it is?
Yeah, let's go over to it.
Is it with you and your kid?
Alright, come on down, God. Cadets.
Hope these kids got shot on this.
Yeah, it's okay.
Barco, what you waiting on?
What? I was trying to figure out his name so I can send him pictures. I'll just show you later.
Who was left in the... Why is they still in the car?
Damn!
I mean, in the bus.
I don't know, sir.
Come on, barcode.
Oh, okay, I see which car he gone. I know, A-Dub gone. So, alright, little baby. Get out of the... Come on down, guys, come on.
Oh, we are?
What?
Message me then.
Oh, who's shooting? Who's shooting? Don't shoot.
Oh yeah, what's up?
All right, guys, come on, guys, come on, come on down here to training facility. We're gonna stand up. We're gonna face each other breast by breast first. You know, it'll be side by side.
It's down here, guys.
Down where? Down where?
Oh yeah. By the way, Christ.
It's down there. Come here.
Well, the actual entrance for it's right here.
Okay, right. Come on.
That's the logs.
I have another one too. I'll just have to send it to you. I don't have a picture of it.
All right. Who has the car that's sounding like it's trying to give birth?
Good one.
So is this the entrance right here?
Yeah. Right here, Christ. Down there.
Yeah.
Right beside your lieutenant. Right beside your captain. Down right here.
Yeah, I know there's the entrance, but where's the equipment at?
The equipment's where further down. Was. Right through here. It starts over here.
Yeah.
Their exits. Actually, that's a training lunging.
All right,
that's
guys.
What they do in the U.S. military.
All right, yeah, we need a picture in it right now. Right, everybody stand right here. I need my elite guys. Yeah, before we start training, cause we're gonna do a little drill here. All right, can we get you guys like standing, like, you know, all the cadets standing, you know, side by side like this. You know, you probably gotta get a first person. You know, just make two lines. Yeah, just make two lines. Just make two lines facing Scorpion like this, side by side. You know.
I'm right here.
No, right here. Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, come on down, little baby. Where you at? All right, look, yeah, stand. We're gonna stand side by side like this, y'all, cause we're gonna have a Scorpion. No. Where Jay at? Was it Jay just pulled up?
Yeah.
So make a line like this, y'all. You know, behind each other. Yeah. We're gonna do the watch camera, the drill out of this. Yeah, you gotta take
it. He knows I'm very photogenic, so he does it anyway.
Yeah, you know that. Come on, guys.
Where's? Oh.
Alright. Come on, the babies. Line up first, man.
Are you ready? I had an idea of what would look good in the background, Christ.
Yeah. The training obstacles. Right here. There we get right here.
I started a line, by the way.
Yeah. He started a line. The training obstacle first. And then we're gonna
shine a little bit of lights on.
No. Yeah, behind each other.
So they can see,
you know,
the training obstacles.
You know, like when we start to run, guys, we have to run through it. Like if we running, how we run? 2x2, yeah, like this. Yeah, we're running 2x2. When we start running this obstacle right here, we're gonna run 2x2. All right. You keep the light on, Jay. You keep the light on right there. Yeah.
That's my light they're using, Grace.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, give me hand a frame. Give me hand a frame. Alright, Scorpion.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Jay, come on, Jay. Get out of there, Jay. Get out of there for a second. Alright, put your beret on, like, or your white hair, either or.
Maybe the elite wear berets.
Yeah, put your beret on.
I do have my beret on.
All right, you stand like in front of me.
All right.
Now I'm standing over to the side like this. I'm standing right here. And you stand over to the side beside me, Scorpion. And JJ, you gotta get in uniform, man.
Yeah,
Bargo, turn around.
What?
I mean, not Bargo, but little baby, turn around. JJ, what the hell you got on, bro? Come on, man, put your beret on. Is he in the party?
Is that a homie?
I'm Man, what you bullshit? Where have you been there, man? Yeah. Okay, well, check it out. Just take the mask off then.
This popcorn is good.
Yo, Jay.
That's what you're eating if that's so loud. Please never do that again. As long as you live.
I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I ain't gonna lie, Jay, man. You ain't stepping up as a sergeant, man. I'm about to send your ass back to the academy. No, bro, because I'm running out of patience with you, bro. I'm just telling you, bro, because listen, every time I tell you something, bro, you give me an excuse, bro. Every time I tell you to do something, bro, you talk to you. I mean, it's like, you're like, you don't know how to follow orders, man. I'm just telling you, I'm kind of running my, I mean, I'm losing patience with you. I'm telling you, I'm losing patience with you, bro. So if you take the mask out, man, or you just go on the other side of the damn city. I mean, I'm just running out of patience, man. I don't understand. I don't know what the fuck to do. I'm just being real with you. I'm not finna goddamn beg nobody, man. If you ain't finna do what you gotta do, just goddamn, you'll keep pushing. It's dead on there.
Hey, put the RPG up.
It's time playing with the kids, man. I'm so sick of this shit, bro. Put it. Yeah, I'm sad. I don't like playing with. That's why I don't play with kids, bro. Because everybody don't know how to goddamn, man. You know. When I gave you the sergeant, no, bro, I don't want to hear no. I'm through, no, bro, listen. I'm through talking to you, I'm through listening to you. You gonna either listen to me, bro, or you gonna keep pushing. I mean, that on edge, you ain't got no other choice. You don't have no more choices, bro. I ran out of patience with you. I done been calm, patient with you over and over. Every time I talk to you, every time you get over here, bro, it's like you halfway doing shit, bro. How in the hell you gonna be a sergeant and you got them acting like a fucking cadet? Maybe you need to go through get them academy. Cause, bro, I asked you, how many times did I ask you, bro, take the mask off, bro? And every time I ask you to do something, I'm just saying, every time I ask you to do something, bro, you giving me an excuse. I can't do this. I can't pay for this. I don't have time for that. I can't do that, bro. You're not finna keep on doing it. I'm running out of patience with you. You're gonna do what I ask you to do, and you're gonna do it pronto, or you're gonna keep moving. Now, I need you here, but you ain't gonna do what I ask you, bro. You're not finna embarrass me. Now, how that makes you seem like you a bitch, bro? Hold on, bro. Okay, well, get, bro, bounce, bro. If you ain't gonna listen to me, bro, bounce, bro. This is my crew. What I got going on. I ain't say you a bitch now time. But okay, one thing you ain't finna do is, bro, you ain't finna come in and run my crew how you wanna run it, bro. You gonna do what you wanna do over there. That's what I'm trying. You ain't not gonna do that, bro. Right. I done had plenty of people come here. No, I done had plenty of people do that shit, bro.
Christ.
Okay, say no more. Drop the emblem and keep pushing.
Price.
I'm just saying, bro. I ran out of patience. Listen, I'm being real. Brian gave JJ. I told him. I said, bro, listen, bro. You came, but last time when he came over the other time, he said something about he made me sick. I said, oh, it's cool, bro. Come on through, bro. I got you. No, I said, every time I come with, bro, he half ass lagging, bro. I don't have time for this shit. You know how many trolls I held get him and trying to troll us and troll this crew? I done dealt with this shit. If you ain't gonna be on point, let him keep the fuck pushing. I don't need that. They just done on. We ain't doing it. I got fucking guys that really hit hard around here, man. They really love this crew. So you ain't gonna love this crew, bro. You ain't gonna do what you wanna do. What you think I'm doing? How did you get here then, bro? How did you get here? So why is you here, bro? Okay, I'm gonna ask you a question, man. Okay, I'm gonna ask you a question. How did you get here? No, okay. Hold on, bro. How did you want to be a part of it? What did you see? Okay. Hold on. On Facebook, hold on, bro. Listen, bro, because you're trying to tell me, bro. I ran out of patience with you, bro. Listen, what did you see on Facebook, bro? A fucking picture, bro. That's what made you want to be a part of this, bro. Come on, bro. Look, bro, y'all just, man, I'm through talking, bro. Cause I'm just telling you, bro. That's how you got here. That's how everybody else gonna get here, bro. I'm promoting, bro. I know what I'm doing. Don't tell me what to do, how to do what I'm doing, bro.
What the? Yo, I just got kicked from the session.
No, you lagged out. I seen it happen on my.
Yeah, I don't have time for it, bro. I mean, I'm trying to get grown folks in this crew, bro, so we can push forward, man. This is my third time doing this shit. Yeah. I don't have time for nobody who don't want to be a part of it, bro. I need people gonna be a part of it and go hard, bro. I'm just being real, bro.
Yeah, could you all send me another invite?
Yeah, that's it. Done on that. Yeah, when I got going on, bro, I did this shit so many times, bro. This is my third time. You know, I done deal with young guys like JJ that want to come here and do what they want to do. Now, one thing it is, I have patience. No, I have patience, bro. I sit here and I relax. I say, okay, look, I understand they're young, so I have patience. But when they coming in and you going to think you're going to keep on. Relax, no, you're gonna tighten up. You're gonna understand that, bro, I got your back, bro, but goddamn it, bro, we gotta be serious some damn time. You know, I'm not gonna keep on wasting energy on that, man.
Hey, Christ, I'm not trying to interrupt you, bro, but I need to invite back to the session.
All right, go ahead.
Yeah, I'll send you.
Go ahead now. What you saying, Tins? Go ahead, bro.
Congratulations.
Happy
on
birthday.
Your entry into manhood.
Exactly, bro. See something. Exactly, bro.
Barcode, right?
Oh no, I ain't got nothing yet.
Exactly. I mean, then hold on. And how come did I tell? This what pissing me off, right, bro? I boost, bro, and I know he's still. I want him to listen, cause I'm be real. I ain't kicked him out, but he can. Hold on. I want you to listen. Hold on, now, bro. I want to listen, bro. I want you to listen, bro. No, ain't no more listening to you right now. If you don't, bro, you gotta respect me, cause I listen to you, homie.
Hey, JJ, I want a 1v1.
I'm listening to you. We saying it. You think we saying it behind your back? Bro, we know you in the party, bro. Listen, bro, you think we saying it? No, listen, bro. We not saying it behind your back, bro. We saying it to your face, bro. We know you in the party. Hold on, but hold on, but I got a point to prove. I got a point to prove you, but you don't want to listen. That's your problem now. That's your problem, bro. And guys, I hope you don't do that shit in your life, bro. I hope you ain't doing that shit in your real life, bro. Because you is, bro, you fucking up. Man, see, bro, that's what, it ain't about wanting, bro. That ain't what I'm saying.
Take them through training real
quick.
Hey,
hold on.
Okay?
I'm going to ask you, bro. Listen to me, bro. You going to listen to me, bro. You can lead the party, bro. You can lead the lobby. Okay, bounce, bro. I'll holler at you, bro. I got other shit to do, bro. We got plenty of people that gonna take this position, bro, right here, bro. So we'll holler at you, Jay. You know what I'm saying? I'm just being real. I brought the man up as a sergeant, bro. My point is, I'm still gonna make my point. I brought this little brother as a sergeant trying to help him out. I'm like, well, okay, you know what I'm saying? I see he tagging along. So if you gonna tag along, why you wanna be a lower rank? As soon as I brought him as a sergeant, that's when he get to get him back and shaking and shit. You feel what I'm saying?
You got him, man. He's fucking mad.
Okay, he's soft as hell. Yeah, okay, he's soft as hell. No, let his head go. We cool, bro. I'm not finna keep it, bro. You know how many guys we got that's gonna take his position. And this ain't even all our cadets right here. You know how many guys we already have. We don't have time to be playing with nobody that causes a disruption in what we got going on. You know?
Oh, yeah,
so,
Christ.
You know, let's get. Go ahead, Kevin.
Christ.
My bad.
Calm down a little bit, man. Calm down a
little
bit.
All right, let me go over here. I'm gonna go over here and breathe.
All right.
I'm back, sir.
Anyway, y'all fall in line?
I'm coming.
Hold on, I gotta do that. What's called? Yeah, I gotta do that action. What's the action? What's the action? That old man action? Damn, which one is it?
You mean the face palm one for him?
No, you know the one in the air. They're like, oh my fucking gosh. I'm trying to show my daughter. I'm just.
Anyway, to the new recruits, if you avert your attention right behind you right now, face the training course, please. I want you to run.
Hold on, not yet. Right there. Stay right there. Hold on. Right before you run. Hold on. One time. One moment. No. I'll stay just like you face. Hold on. We're going to turn it up real quick. Yeah, because we got to get this thing together, y'all. We got other recruits. We got to know that it's underway. We ain't waiting. Yeah, hold on. Go back, Scorpion. Go back. Yeah. It's good. It's cool. I like that, too. But let me stand over there where y'all at, though.
You can stay near my truck if you want to, Chris. It's right over there behind you.
Then right now, I'm finna unfriend this dude. Right when I get through taking this picture on him. Not like this, I like right here. This is nice.
I wouldn't unfriend him. He's not going to be worth anything to fight against in this game.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Go ahead. Get back where you was at. Get back where you was at.
I was trying to. It messed up. Hold on.
Yeah, you're right. Scorpion?
Hold on. Yeah, there you are. There you are. Right. Stay right there.
Hello?
Stay right there. Hold on. Stay right there. Hold on. Yeah, and then guess what? He see, he done fucked up. See what I'm saying? He done messed my live up. I'm going live. We ain't got time for that. Straight up, first guy in the front.
Hey, little baby.
Whoever that is, little baby. Yeah, stand up, straight up, little baby, straight up. Go back just a little bit.
Yeah, right there. Perfect.
See, what happened is, these people take my kindness for weakness, man. I'm a very cool, laid back guy, but people take my kindness for weakness. They don't know. Yeah. I'm not gonna tolerate this disrespect. Yeah, but yeah. All right, guys, go ahead, do your thing. I'm woo side right quick. Captain's is in your hand. Is in you guys' hands. So I'm just gonna chill out just for a sec. I got to get myself back together. I can't let him throw me out. Got better stuff to do.
You go sit in my truck and listen to some techno music or whatever kids listen to nowadays to help them relax. That's not my truck.
Okay.
My truck's right over there. My black one.
No, I want to see everything. I don't know. I want to see right here. I want to see. Just want to see it.
What's this girl
go
doing?
Go ahead, Craig.
All right.
Hey, okay. We're jumping over these.
Anyway,
we're running around them.
You're going to jump directly over them. You're going to lap around, and you're going to run through them. Sideways, strafing, shooting directly between each and every single one. Right. Just like this. You're going to go? Damn it.
Hey, guys.
You're just going to jump and you're going to lap around all the way around. And you're just going to go through them. Zigzag your way through.
Get back in line, please.
All right, fireball. Let's see what you're made of.
What?
Lap all the way around.
Now zigzag through.
Zigzag all the way around through. Alright, let's get that through. Alright, the next round of people tense frame little baby Goya.
Where do we stand?
You just stand beside me. We're at the next course.
Little baby.
Alright, give him a minute. Controller might have died. You never know.
Pearl.
All right, to the next course. Y'all did good on that one so far?
Oh.
It's all right. You're going to do 10 pull-ups through these. Through the lower one. 10 pull-ups each.
And then they got to do the whole course after they do it, like, you know, once.
That's true.
10 pull-ups. One way or the other way, it don't matter.
Hey, look, can you guys, like I said, give me a nice screenshot of you guys, like, you know, doing the pull up and going over it. See, I'm telling you guys, it helps us. Of course, it's a lot of pictures, but it's promotion. You see what I'm saying? It's promotion for our crew. No, it's just showing everybody that we number one right now. That's all. Yeah, right. Of course. That's why everybody. That's how everybody got here.
Hey, Chris, you'll like this picture. I sent it to you. Yeah.
10.
You'll see.
Where that?
It's a little fast, first person though. It look like right, I'm next. Look like I'm really here. Oh, my bad.
It doesn't matter which way you're doing as long as you do 10. You ain't gotta do it in first. You can do it in third person or you can do it in first. The choice is up to you. Christ, we got a interview that I gotta conduct later for a Bivin Cole.
And all you right. Won't want to play Minecraft?
No.
I got this kid PvP world.
Not unless you got a diamond pickaxe and my name on it.
You could put your name on it if you want.
Alright, is that everybody?
Alright, somebody just do one just on GP so I can get a good shot of it.
Do it on what?
Okay, so I'll send you guys an invite to my world.
Alright, who was there?
Alright. This next test, you're gonna wanna do in third person.
Okay.
Unless you think you can handle it within first.
Oh, I'm gonna do it first.
This is above one of the hardest that we have in the academy. You're going to attempt to go into first person or third with your pistol out. You're going to strafe your way through this, shooting at every individual kink. You fall off, you restart.
Shoot at what?
In my world, I invited all of you.
Every kink, right here. Just like this. This is where you're going to shoot, but you're going to keep going. Connect to the other board, but do not fall off.
Ah!
If you fall off, you restart. Alright, kick this dude out of the party. Dodge it right now.
This actually in the tree.
Not up there.
That's actually the trick. The first person actually the trick, so.
Fucking dude.
Alright, little baby, try. Alright, restart. Alright, barcode, you try. Alright, little baby. Good. You're doing good. Take your time. Tense, retry. I told you this is one of the hardest ones we have.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Keep going, broski.
Keep going. Once you get off to the edge, you're done. Christ, you want to try them on the attempt of the roll up right through this too?
Yeah.
Or keep the process going?
No, just keep going. Keep doing. Do your thing. Do your thing. You're doing great.
All right. Live fire training. The course we just did, once you attempt it with somebody shooting by you, I'm going to be aiming straight with my marksman rifle, Mark II. It's your job to dodge and roll past it.
When?
You start from the end.
Oh, we have to, like, roll on this thing?
You have to roll.
What the?
That is the hard part. That means roll.
Press square while aiming.
Oh shit!
Ha ha!
Barcode, you weren't even on it the entire time.
On mine, I was.
Alright, this is what you're doing. You're rolling through it.
That chuckle gets me.
Square while looking down.
Aim, square. Yes, like that.
Got you.
That is one of your most useful tools while fighting your griefer.
Yep.
Unless they RPG you and then...
Or,
but no, no.
We'll even
the road,
we'll
the road will save you.
Early.
The road will save you from the RPG too.
That's
it really
true.
Will.
All right.
I would like to test it on somebody. I would like to actually. Somebody roll while I shoot an RPG at you.
Oh, you can test it on me. All
right.
Hold on.
All right. Nobody open fire upon those two. This is live fire training with us.
All right. Go. Oh, not right now. Do it again. Hello.
That was a little bit too close. You're gonna have a good.
Yeah, that was close.
Shoot away. All right.
Shoot at me.
All right. I'll do it from
where
on top.
Where you now? Where you?
At me.
I'll do it on top of the hill. You can stay over there.
Oh.
All right. Ready?
I'm ready. No, they ain't know where you coming from. Do it one time.
I said I was on top of the thing. My bad. Oh, now you're over there. I don't know where you are now.
All right, do it again. I can do it. Go. Wait.
You see me?
Oh, yeah. I see you there. Go. Yeah, man, you too good, man. That's three times.
Do me.
Yeah, RPG the hell out of me, man. I guess it worked. Hey, Marco, you gotta show me how RPG did good, though, for real, though.
Well, I did roll, but...
Yeah, I told you, you cannot... Okay, for me, you cannot block an RPG with the roll.
Yeah, no, you can't.
It all depends on where the RPG actually hits. Alright. We'll try 10th frame and little baby goat with fireball later on that course again, but we're going to the rapid fire training.
Hey, Chris, you can get your kills back if you want. I don't care.
No, I'm good. You know we got to run that course.
You're going to use my truck as... Christ has got the idea.
Oh, hold on. I got to go out of the car. Hold on.
What the...
It's possible because I've done it.
I've done it too.
You gotta do this. You gotta walk this. You know what? See, if you can do that right up, that means you know how to hold your X gun. You know how to do really press. Oh, I aim and hold your X.
Oh, I didn't mean to cut. Sorry.
What's the I just did, huh?
Christ. I told you it's possible.
You mean it's impossible?
Nope.
Oh, man.
This is a test of instinct. If something's impossible, you find a way to adapt and overcome.
Oh, so we can just
try
do...
using
Yeah.
The wooden rails.
I didn't think that was allowed.
This is a knowledge test, actually. And y'all failed it.
If I can even get on there.
Alright.
I had it, John. I was going on.
Courtney, you did it. Christ. What the fuck was that? A horse?
What it is.
Alright, tense, that should be good enough.
I know you gotta run. I know how you gotta do it. See, what it is, you gotta get a run with. You gotta get a run on it, y'all. I'm not just baby, man.
I'm gonna get a horse
dude
or something. I'm done sneezing on
you. Scorpion, chill out. You gonna do what you did again the other day, though.
Fuck y'all, man.
I can't help it.
Fuck y'all, man.
We have two that done it.
Alright, tense and barcode.
I did it though, I've already did it.
Alright, one at a time. Alright, fireball's done it.
Christ done it, so he's good.
Yeah, I did it first.
Alright, now we're waiting on little baby goat. Just take your time. And you should get it.
Oh, you just gotta keep hitting the eggs. You gotta keep it here like that. There.
Yeah.
Hey, look, baby, do it in first person.
It's easier in first person than it is anything else.
Got this, bro.
You should be good.
Yeah, do it in first person. Damn.
You got this, you're doing good. It's easier if you aim your gun. There you go, now walk. There you go. Good job.
Alright, we're good.
Teamwork, bro, that's what I'm talking about.
Christ already knows what this one's all about. Because we invented this. I have to get all the way to the tip. And when you get to the tip, we're going to shoot a flare, and you're going to directly shoot at that flare.
We called it. We called it.
Just give a
We called it. We call this busting off. You go to the tip, and then you shoot.
And when you're done, you just move.
Want me to shoot another one, Turtle?
Oh.
Shoot. Open fire.
What?
Make it easier on the people that don't have real good shooting skill. There's a flare right there. Ah, god damn it.
Wow. Ah.
Alright.
Okay. You're
shooting the flare?
Yeah. Ready?
Alright, yeah.
Tint. That's alright. Take it easy. Slowly approach it. Oh. That's okay. Okay.
First person aim, it's really easy, I promise, once you first person aim.
Ah. Okay. Easy.
Sorry, you got this.
Take your time. That's okay. It's okay. Okay, ready? All right. Christ. Oh.
Alright, what's next, Captain?
Boy. Gotta get back in the game somehow.
Dang, you lay down.
Hey, we join an invite?
Yeah. I've been had the invite.
Alright, guys, let's wait till Captain get back in here.
Yeah, hold on.
You can go ahead and take him to the next course if you would like.
Alright, me and Captain do it. Yep. And shoot. Sniper. First person sniper.
Oh, I'm spicy. Do I actually kill him or not?
What's that? No, don't kill him. Oh.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Alright. Alright, and now this is what we're gonna do right here. You got a machine gun, you have a sniper. Alright.
I'm just
alright, let's do a little lock and roll. Alright. Well, let's partner up. Who are we got? We got a little baby and fireball. Okay. T, come on, Baco, come on here. We're gonna do we call this right here? I call this right here, guys. I don't know if you guys know how to do this. Fireball, you ready? Everybody ready, right? You call this lock. I call this lock and roll. So what you're doing, you press an L2, I mean, L2, and you're rolling. But is this a free aim? You really fucked it. You get this free aim?
This isn't free. I'm locking on people.
Oh, hold on. I got chained out of everyone. My bad. Hold on. There we go. Hold on, guys. All right, guys. Yeah, we call this the lock and roll. You lock
this
and roll.
Comes in very handy.
Now, listen.
Not lock onto you.
Now, listen. To this the key. Now, this is the key. When you lock. You slightly go up. I mean, slightly go up on your
yep,
D bag. Slightly go up. All right, now this is what we've been doing. This is live fire. Now it's time to lock and shoot. Lock and shoot. Kill.
Okay, maybe
this ain't a good idea.
Yes, it is. It's a good, who said it?
Christ. How about we do this?
I didn't mean to say that. I was talking to myself.
Barcode has already proven himself of live fire. All right. Buy that because he's actually been to war with us. Since he has a health boost increase,
that's true.
Maybe he should lay
and
off.
And damage boost.
Yeah. Barcode, you chill for a second. But, what I will do is,
Little baby,
and Tish frame. Y'all, you guys do this, and then we only go do 5 kills a piece. I mean, we won't do it too many times. Cause I don't want y'all guys to get like upset. Stand back. We're gonna do like a oh my god, Draco. That's the biggest gun you get. Yeah.
My biggest gun. You don't want to know. He's got a laser.
All right, guys. Let's go. Fire.
I gotta buy some more ammo. Hold up.
Fire. All right. Stand right there, baby. Fireball. Okay. On the count of three. Hold on. 1, 2, 3. Good job. All right,
little baby goat. Were you holding up on the camera angle a little bit? I've been watching your gun. Are you pulling up on the
come back out,
gun
Tish Ryan. Come down, Tish Ryan. It's kind of like, I don't know if it's fair or not, because I think his health has gone down a little bit, but on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Hang on a second, Chris.
Yeah, his health is kind of down too, though, so. I'm hold on a second.
His health is good. Christ's health is good. The baby's is good. Scorpion is for some reason still good. I've not seen him take fire earlier.
Don't look at me.
Alright, guys.
Don't let me send everybody your search history.
Alright, guys, you ready?
I don't have no search history.
Uh-huh.
Only thing I search
all right, on
is
count three,
vehicles.
1, 2, 3. Oh, that's nice. That was nice, baby. We're going to do this one more time. Come on down, 5-0. That was nice, though. Not yet. Not yet. All right. Count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Katie found my Katie up.
Oh, nice, y'all. That was nice comeback. Right. That was nice comeback.
This guy hit by something.
That was nice comeback, guys. I like that. I like that. Because, you know, because I like the role. I like the role. I'm gonna give Frank. Frank, you want your chance to redeem yourself?
Redemption.
Yeah, come on down. I like the role. See, listen, guys, I'm telling you. The shoe is good, but it's not about the shoe. I'm telling you, it's all about the role. It's all about the role. Yeah, and RBGs. I got to learn RBG. Yeah, and RBGs is better than shoe. Because I swear, they always kill me.
Hell yeah, especially when you're carrying the vehicle of America.
Yeah, RBG is a mother. All right, y'all. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
I get sick.
Oh, what the hell are you shooting?
You shooting a heavy revolver, navy revolver, or the double? What is either the heavy revolver or the navy revolver?
It's the heavy.
Hey, we could do like the Marines.
Hey, hold on, hey guys, hey guys, can I get a screenshot of this? I know, I won't be asking too much, but this is fine.
Yeah, I got you.
Hey, do anybody know how to go to the shooting range? You know, it's a mission on here called the shooting range. I don't know how to pull it up. You guys don't know how to do it.
Ammunition that has a shooting range on it.
All right, yeah, I think we should visit it too. But either we run around here at least about two times, or how many, or Captain, how many times you think we should do it? Do us a nice finish off run out. Tomorrow we do.
Maybe
tomorrow
a good run off.
Tomorrow we do. Traffic training, patrol training.
That means get your vehicles ready tonight.
I show them how to get it. You know, I show them how to get their car. Well, yeah, you get your personal cars ready, but I'm also show you guys how to get the SWAT cars and how to fix them, and how to get the black Buffalo car. Cause that's what I really want you guys to get, the black Buffalo car with the siren on it. That's gonna be our standard. Yeah, that'll be our standard patrol car.
Price. Get a little bit more.
Hold on, guys. Count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Shit, let me get out of the firing range. I better not get hit.
That's a big-ass gun, man. Oh, stand down, cadet. No excessive bullets. All right, guys. Captain, you can take it back over.
I want a 1v1 someone.
Who said that?
Me.
Christ.
Who won 1v1? Is he taking? You want 1v1? Come on, Tyler.
Man. No. Christ, no, it's me. It's me.
Christ, it's you me. Gotta let me take it off of strangers and put it on a personal now. But it's alright. I'll get up
you
on
told, you. Okay, well, let's 1v1. I want
to 1v1. Nobody want a 1v1. Come on, let's do this shit. Who want this shit?
Me.
Man, Christ, sit down before I end that reign of terror you so proudly got. Everybody back off of Christ because he's mine.
Who want this shit? Oh shit. Hey. Okay, you want to snipe you. Yeah, man.
Oh, we're fighting everybody. Alright, bet.
Yeah, it meant for itself. Okay, Turkey, you getting in there. You getting in there. Marksman time for you.
Alright, bet.
Are you gonna run up like that? Okay, go ahead and do this. Let's do this. Me and you.
You're going against everybody, right? Free for all?
I can't see you. Come on, boy. Yeah, don't say nothing. Don't say shit.
He don't say shit. Oh, shit. I drive Whoopi. Wait, what gun did I just shoot you with?
I don't know.
All We got everybody everywhere. I don't know. I'm just getting everywhere. I don't know who.
Everybody's everybody. This is this gun game now, Goya. No rockets.
Oh, shit. Who they behind me, man? Damn, Tense.
Oh, Tense got that ass.
Alright, okay, I see what I gotta do there. Okay, alright, it's war now. I'll show you. Oh, shit. I'll show y'all how to do the griefing then, y'all.
Alright now. Yeah. Shooting the missiles. Yes, it's gun game, mate. I tell you right now. You're gonna be doing that. You better be as the Aussie place.
That's on, man. Hey, look. You gotta look. I fell out. Watch this, y'all. This how I do the griefing now, y'all. Griefing time. Yeah, we kidding each other still.
Ooh, got me while I was sniping, alright, bet.
Oh, shit. Ah! Shit, my goal. This is two, okay. Okay, well, tell what's going on, okay.
GG.
Y'all the fuck that one is watching on the street. What Tyler be doing, right? I'll tell you, I'm sorry, I'm gonna get you now. Hold on, yeah, I wanna kill Tyler one time, then I'm done.
Alright.
Kill me one time, ain't I up on you?
Then you talk, yeah, because I'm shooting everybody else. You just sneaking them up. You just sneaking. Oh, huh, watch it.
That's
I'm
going to focus on you. 007, baby.
I'm going to focus on you, man. Watch it.
This is why I'm one of the elites. Oh, how did you shoot me through a wall? Oh, it's 3-4. Yeah, now, who's that heavy sniper god? Right, it ain't Christ god. Ah, fuck, where are you? First person to fuck you up when you're in close quarters.
How's up?
The spray, the spray.
The fam. Oh, shit. Okay, we spared them. We're gonna tie this up right quick on you. Yeah,
I thought it was over, right?
It's over, yeah. It's over now. It's over now. Yeah, it's over now. I'm going to work,
Frank.
Oh,
I actually got it, bro.
Frank, get your ass back here. That's how you going to do it, war.
What's going on with Frank? Hey. Hey, mate. You're fucking up my KD. Fuck it up my KD, I want my kill stat. Bryce. Tell you a little wild shot.
Damn,
ass
Tins,
down.
Watch out, man. You wanna be chilling out somewhere. How you saved your way?
Tell you a wild child ass down. Alright? Sit down. Who's breathing so heavy?
Who?
I don't know, it's like somebody went for a run. Oh Christ. Fuck around now.
Ooh, you supposed to been there. Alright.
You're supposed to. Get rusty, I gotta ungrease them bearings now.
I'm done now, we done. I'm done. done. Damn. Turkey King, hold on, man. All right, see.
Wait. Bruh. That was a lag, man. Go, I'm bro. Telling you. Oh, God. Is you waited until after I shot to say we're done? Are you kidding me?
You think you slick, man? You think you slick, though? You think you slick? You think you slick?
All right, where you gonna go, sir?
Hey, what y'all doing?
No, 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 don't go away, y'all.
What y'all doing?
Ah, for real?
No way, Grace.
I'm trying to get my kid, baby. Hello.
What y'all doing?
Who's it? Who's it?
Praise God. What y'all doing?
I just told you what we're doing. Your mom.
Hey.
Who's it talking,
the mama juice, because you're not funny.
Marcos.
That's Jay. That's Jay, bro. That's Jay. Come on in, man. We at Academy, man. We done now. I'm gonna let Turtle get it this time.
Alright.
What are you doing? Move, bro. Chill out. I'm on the mic, bro. Move. You ain't gotta do all that to get a kiss.
Alright, it depends on where the kisses are planted, is what happens.
Bro, watch out, bro.
What the fuck was that all about?
Yeah, sound like.
Barcode. Yeah.
Come on, bro.
What was that all about? I killed myself.
Chill. Come on, bro. All
right, stand down.
All right. I'm trying to join y'all lobby, but y'all won't invite a player.
Christ.
Oh, my bad, Kevin.
I'm inviting you into my thing.
My bad, hey, sir.
You got to
I love you, too. I love you, too, man. I love you, too. Hey, get you back, man. Hey, look. Like, come on, I'm going to invite you. I'm going to invite you in, bro. Bro, we're at Academy. The Academy over. Hold on. I thought we're going to run one of the Academy. You know, after this, we really done, though. We just getting a little warm up. Yeah, I'm telling you, bro. Man, you just gonna do just patrolling? I think I'm gonna demote you too. I just demoted J.A. I think I'm gonna demote you too. Damn. Because, you know what I mean? I don't see you participating. It's other parts of RP than patrolling, you know that, right? You said you wanted the RP. I demoted his ass, so he demoted too. Who would keep with Cold World? Who Cold World?
Oh.
Alright, for whoever enters into the facility, invite to facility, Lil Baby, Scorpion, Tenth, and Christ Guy.
I invite him back in, yeah.
Alright.
Hey, go ahead, give us a debriefing.
I'm gonna let you do the debriefing.
Okay, so I will.
But I got a special spot for you to sit now.
Yeah,
understand. Nobody stands in the circle up here. Christ God, right here, if you would. Right here, Christ.
Awesome.
Walk right by
me. We ain't trying to do a Bogdan right now.
But you know what?
Right, hey, hold on,
but you know the planning room is the best place.
Yeah, that's true. Let's go to the planning room.
Yeah.
I was thinking about making the center of attention right here.
Yeah,
but everybody can sit, actually.
Good idea.
Yeah, the planning room is the spot.
I'm in trouble.
Man, how the hell is y'all being, man?
You ain't faster than me.
Who don't care?
You just push me out of the way.
You ain't faster than me.
My fingers are.
Little baby, you. As soon as you get yourself together, we got you.
Alright, Christ, if you would. Captain, see the front of the room.
All right, guys. It's been a wonderful, wonderful training. I think you know, a lot of like you know, my heads out goes to tents and what is that?
Who's jacking the mic?
Tense. Yeah, yeah, I know what's going on. Yeah. My head goes off the little baby tense fireball. It's for sure belt barco. I appreciate you guys, man, you know, withstanding the whole training. You know, that shows me that you guys would be one of the guys that will step up to you know, one of the you know, step up and, you know, carry the banner and run with it, you know. It been kind of chaotic, you know. I had to do a couple of demotions, so they show you right there that we got spots open. We just need guys that's, you know, just gonna be Hey, so did somebody give me a screenshot of this right here? Yeah, but we just need guys that's gonna be, you know, participating, you know, and basically, you know, the growth of our organization. It's not hard trying to build a crew in the law enforcement, because once you guys, you know, actually graduate, you have to go out there in different type of lobbies by yourself, or probably pair up, you know, be able to keep the lobby safe. You know, we will come through and give you guys some bag up, but you might want to keep the whole lobby yourself, you know. But I think you guys did good. You know, tomorrow we'll be doing traffic stops. I'll show you guys how to acquire your black buffalo with the sirens on it. You know, it's easy to do. It's real quick. You know, it's not hard at all. So, you know, basically, you know, you start up a couple of missions, and then you come in with your patrol car. You know, so I think you guys like it. And then, you know, there'll be live field training. We'll be introducing the codes, and we'll be introducing some of the different strategies and procedures of how we actually take down individuals. Because we, you know, we use the terabytes too for like for the taser when we're trying to tase the individual. If we pull somebody over and they don't want to apply to, you know, ready to apply to what we got going on, what we'll do, we can tase them or whatever. It's a different type of restraints, you know, the ways we have. But you guys keep in mind, that you got, sit back down, officer. I mean, cadets. You guys keep in mind, you're going to have three very important tools when you're out there in doing these traffic stops. And that'll be your vehicle, that'll be your sidearm, and that'll also be yourself and your badge. You gotta use the uniform, and you gotta use your badge and use your sidearm as tools to make sure that you stay safe, and we're gonna keep each other safe as well, to make sure that, you know, keeping griefers out of the street. Our thing is, like little baby said, he need a little money. You know, our job is to make sure that you have a little money or whatever. I normally don't give guys any money until they actually part of the IA police department. But in this case, he said he don't have any money. You know, we reach out for each other, and I can't just hear one of my officers or one of my cadets saying that they need any type of funds. So after this session, we probably go out there and we probably run a couple of laps together, you know, in unity. I run as well. We all run about 3 laps across around the training course. And I go ahead and do that bargaining for you, little baby, so you can go ahead. I can just go ahead and give you that meal. And then, you know, you can pretty much do what you have to do with it. We got any questions from anybody? Well, hold on, one day, hold on. Okay, hold on, go ahead.
I got 5
Captain, you got anything to say, Captain?
No, I actually have a few questions for everybody. Does everybody... Listen. Did the training seem like it was too hard to every single one of the new recruits?
No.
All right, tomorrow.
It was challenging. It was very challenging, but it was not hard.
You said that?
Yeah, it was good. I liked it.
Thank you. I put like 20 seconds into thinking about that, and that was the longest 20 seconds of my life to ever think of.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, and tomorrow with the vehicles and the traffic stops and basically the police training. I got a little more stuff. In the gun range. Yeah, and we got a couple more other stuff to introduce. And I'm gonna show you guys something right quick. This is something too.
You can have the floor.
Yeah. Okay. All right, let me show you guys our uniforms. Pretty much. You could see this right here. Hold on.
I'll be the vac view. Bam.
All right. So you guys see the badge?
Oh, that's
right
crazy
here.
Looking.
Yeah. So you see the gun belt? I got the gun. We got the gun on our side. You see the gun on our side?
These are some of our.
I want that outfit.
Yeah. See this, but let me tell you something. But see this one right here that I got. This right here take just a little. It's just a little work. All you gotta do is you look at YouTube. It'll show you exactly. It's just a glitch that you put on your uniform. I mean, your clothes. You look up a gun belt. You look up gun belt. It'll show you exactly what to do. You look up badge and gun belt. You see the IA? See, I got the IA on my chest. Yeah, and I also have the IA golden badge on my waist as well.
Hey, you should send me that link, Chris.
Oh yeah, okay, yeah. Just look it up. Pull up. Look, just pull up IA gun belt. Yeah, just put IA gun belt. Yeah, well, the one Turkey King. Yeah, that one nice too. I like that one too. And we got this one too. Like
this is the exact same outfit I started this crew with. I grew up to merging different outfits together, different stuff.
See, this is why I have. I know you guys here that have seen this.
That's his SWAT outfit. There's the FIB outfit.
I can show you. I'm going to show you how
you
to get this.
The casino ice for news.
This is a glitch. This is a glitch outfit right here. You see, when we go into war, when we go into battle, this is the outfit. This is the uniform we'll be wearing.
But Christ knows I don't do that. I got this.
Turtle King, you get this too, Turtle King.
Hey, Turtle, that's your try hard. I'll show you mine.
Yeah.
Not really my try hard. This is more give or less if somebody starts messing with Christ outfit.
Yeah, we hear who it is.
Yeah, this is the one I use.
Yeah, I'm surprised you ain't get. I'm surprised we ain't kicked you yet. You alright?
None of my messages wanted to send in through.
Okay. Well, check this out then. Academy is over for today. We've been doing our last runoff, but tomorrow, man, make sure you load in on us. Make sure you Colin, Captain Turtle. Who you see this guy that's in the party right now? What is his name? Who's talking now?
That's the one.
Captain, if you can get him together tomorrow, make sure that he log in with these guys. Everybody here, Captain, I need you to get his Captain Scorpion.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, could you get everybody name, all these cadets' names that's here now today, and get them put them on documentation?
Yes, sir. Let me get my. Paper and pen.
Yeah, write it down now. Everybody here is mandatory that you stay. Mandatory you return tomorrow. Don't slack up and don't fall off, because you fall off, I mean, that counts against you. Remember what I said. Make your 7-8 same time. Yeah, remember what I said about making your post. They give you extra points. I mean, they help you move up the ranking. Because my thing is I'm trying to do is boost the morale into our community. We have plenty of guys that's like laying dormant to the side. They haven't pushed forward. And we're looking to try to push them forward. Yo, TCV, what's up? I mean, so why are you late? Did you know Academy was today? You there? All right, we need you in tomorrow. Academy over. We'll see you tomorrow. Lead the party. Make sure you come in tomorrow at 8 o'clock. Go ahead. I can't hear you, man. Oh, no, 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 man. No, 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 man. Hold on, hold on, guys. Huh? Come on, man. See, now you're starting to sound like all the other guys are just looking for money, man. I'm about to make you wait. Yeah, I got you, bro. I mean, you just saying you get paid now. You ain't really been in war, did nothing to get paid. I got you. But you gotta give me a chance. Yeah, you got. Hold on, hold on, hold on, bro. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, I'm trying to do something. I won't pay attention. Yeah, kick him out. Okay, Cole, you'll be here tomorrow, right? I'm gonna go ahead and I'll see your friend. I'm gonna see your friend real quick. All right, man, we'll see you tomorrow, bro, okay? All right. Hey. No, what I'm saying, baby, is, bro, I got you, bro. Wait, don't. I mean, is you in it for the crew, or you in it to get? You're not making no money in it. You're not making no money in the game. I'm about to show you. I'm about to make sure you good for now. Hey guys,
yeah,
come
we
on.
Gotta make sure we take care
of it. Yeah, cause I don't want you to have to worry about a body to, you know, to be able to survive, but I get you. Come on, y'all, let's run out here. Let's do our last run out, man.
Captain Scorpion.
I'm a coming.
I've heard that one before.
Yeah, Scorpion, so you got everybody's name and everything, right?
Yeah. Barcode, fireball, baby, tents.
Turtle!
Hey, bro, you don't have to put barcode, just put Ethan down.
I'm used to barcode by now. So
yeah, man, said barcode. Yeah, you don't have to put barcode, man.
That's fine. I don't care. I was just saying.
Yeah, barcode, man. Shit, man. Barcode fan. Hey, barcode, you know what you need to do, bro? Get this this badge stop. Right here, barcode. That's what you need to do. Huh?
Yeah, I'll get it. I'm gonna put it on this outfit. Which one? This one.
Alright, is everybody ready to go? Everybody's
yeah,
here?
Yeah, put on that one.
Go where?
I'm leaving right now.
Go where?
Hey, friend, we'll do this run out, man. We, you know, just run together. A family, run together, stay together.
I'm supposed to go to the facility.
Alright, guys, let's go. Let's go around. Scorpion.
Yes, sir.
Ooh.
Cool. Let's hit the track, y'all. Where is it,
get
y'all?
Get to the track.
The track is right here to the left, Chris.
I don't know. I can't never find it.
I'm going to have to whip you into shape about the track, ain't I?
Yeah, brother. I'm slipping.
I'm going to have to put the director on here. I'm putting on my jogging uniform.
Oh, hello, what?
Everybody get your ass out of the bus.
Out now.
You probably ran it, baby, not Ryan. Baby said, I done ran enough. I did
you
train.
You got a fucking modern run.
Hey, look, run it. Hit the course. Where y'all going to stop back here? Come on, everybody back here. Everybody back here.
We did hit the course. That's the thing. It's over here.
Everybody hit the course. Come on. We're gonna run together, yeah. Let's run together. We gotta figure out how to edit these damn shots, man.
It shows this is a path. You're gonna need to follow your mini map to do the thing.
Y'all gotta pull your guns out. Y'all gotta run with the heavy gun.
Alright,
got it. I ain't gonna shoot.
Hallelujah!
You got no weapon in your hand. You got a heavy weapon in your hand.
Got a heavy weapon in my hand.
Now I'm talking about going. Alright guys. Let's do tactics, right? Check it out. Hold on, y'all. I got out of here. All right, yeah, we got a hostile in this bus, right? We coming over here. All right, back here. Come on, everybody, back here. The hostile is in the bus. We gotta take him out.
Hostiles
right.
In the bush.
Bush. It's in the bus. Now the thing is, this right here. Now, all right. We have to understand that. All right, we have how many guys with us? Well, two of us can run a gun. We need somebody with an RPG. We need at least two snipers. So
I'll
we
be
coming.
A sniper.
All right. So we coming like this. And we all right. Now we going into the lobby, right? All right. Look, we going to the lobby. Who down there at the bottom? Who's there at the bottom?
Tense.
Buddy,
okay.
I'm sorry to say. But
okay. Okay. Tense is the he's the hostile. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Damn. Damn, hold on.
Yeah, was a hostile.
Okay,
relax.
Shit.
I don't mean to laugh. I'm sorry.
Okay, check it out. Yeah, let's go back. Look, Tizzy is the hostile. He AFK for a second. So come back a little bit, y'all. We're gonna get him.
All right,
when we coming in. Come back. All right. Somebody spun. Come on, Barco. Come on back.
All right, hold on. All right.
All right, Barco, but hang on that. We need the RPG. We need you to stay with the RPG. Now.
All right, Tense.
All right,
freak
my
out.
All right,
we're fixing the shooting at you. Don't fucking run.
Now, Tense, you back?
He's coming back.
Hey, Tense. No, Tense, don't freak out. Tense, don't freak out.
He's fucking gone. That man just shit in his pants.
Hey guys, look. So when we coming in, hold on. Hold on, y'all.
I was just playing. That was me playing.
Alright, hey, yo, Tense. Alright, look, we was using you as a hostile, but we ain't gonna use you no more. Alright, come on. Now, look. look. Yeah, no. Alright, now check this out, guys.
Well, you can go behind a tree.
But somebody have to be a hostile. We gotta use somebody. Hey, yo, Tense. Who wanna be the hostile?
Me,
Turtle. You wanna be the hostile?
No, I'm the hostile.
Who's it is?
Barco.
Damn, Barco. All right, okay, Barco, go. All right, Barco, go down. We using RPGs. It's called. Okay, go. Fuck it. Go down, Barco. You the hostile.
I'm down here.
All right. All right, y'all, check this out, guys. look. We need somebody with an RPG, but our RPG guy's gone, so. All right, okay, who got an RPG? Who's there? All right. Fireball, you the RPG? All right, this is what we do, y'all. We need two snipers, and we need two snipers and two running gun. Who's going to run a gun?
I'm a sniper.
You're a sniper, all right. I snipe. Turtle, you gonna run a gun?
Wait, who are we going after?
We're going out about Barco. Don't you? Come on.
Let's go. Advance.
All right. So the snipe thing. Look, whoever sniper has got to stay hidden. That's the key about snipers. So we sniper.
Godly.
Eyes on suspect. He's on the other side of the mountain.
I'm stuck.
He's on the other side of the mountain, guys. So, So the way we'll push is, let's hold back just for a second. Don't rush too hard. We don't rush too hard. We gotta locate him first.
Sorry, but he's about dead. One shot now and he's gone.
Yep.
Turtle does the job, okay? I don't slack.
Yes, you do.
Hey, Marco.
Good job. He's trying to kill me. God damn.
Is my thing set to target priority? No, it's not. God damn it. I fucking hate it when that shit.
Watch out.
Alright. Barcode is
where? Damn, my bad. I'll try to kill myself. I killed myself with it. He was close.
What the fuck is that?
Hey, good job, Frank. I like pop. That.
I'm sensing a little bit of potential in sense.
Yeah, you see all what right, you
this
get.
Is a random spawn training. You don't know where a tryhard is going to come in at the last second.
Gosh!
Dang to my kill. Fuck.
Sorry, yeah, Christ, that's been taking all those kills from fucking what's his name from me. The other day.
Yeah.
Christ.
Yeah, I had his ass too, man. I don't know, I was jammed up.
Where the fuck is he? Hang on, Turtles AFK, give me a second. Scratch my neck. And I'm back.
No time for that in war, boy.
Who are you calling for?
I got snipe code.
You?
Oh, shit.
Permission to go 1v1 against Scorpion.
Shut up, no.
Where are you at? Where the fuck are you at? Back here, Scorpion.
Ow! Ow!
Damn, see, ow. I don't get you.
No, Scorpion, you're mine. You're mine, Scorpion. Where are you?
Officers, kill me! Kill me, officers!
Ah! No!
Yes!
I got my kill on you. No, I killed you. That's what it's gonna stay as.
What?
What the hell?
That's a good time.
What the hell? Barcode, I told you, I was going after Scorpion. Oh. I'm on his kill list, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Where the fuck is he?
Officers, kill me! Officers, officers, officers! Please, officers!
Scorpion. You're dead, man. You're a dead man. My name is good name Bogdan. You will know
Where's
the
rose? Alright. What time is it now?
Like 9 my time.
Alright, yeah. Alright, everybody, let's stop the green light on Marco. Let's talk real quick. Everybody meet up over here, y'all. Meet up over here. Yeah, who are they talking, Barco?
No, I'm staying on.
Okay, who was they talking?
I'm talking to Scorpion.
Okay, wonderful, man, wonderful. That'll work. Okay. Oh, Barco, you still shooting the shit out of people?
No, I'm good, I'm just sitting up here.
Alright, Alright, guys. Damn, that was nice, though, Barco. I liked it, though. Well, you got a ground action in the game, though. I liked it. Yeah. Hey, well, we'll have a squad. Ain't gonna lie, 10, hey, 18, hey. Okay, I see that shit, yo. You know what I'm saying? Hey, we gotta get there. We tighten up. My thing is this right here. The point I was trying to prove is this right here, y'all. When we are attacking people, when we are defending a session against the griefers, look, it's gonna be live. I'm talking about, bro, we do live gunfight. This is what we actually do. This is what we're training you guys for. I know it seems like a bunch of jumping over shit, little playful here, there. The point, the reason why we're really having, damn, they coming. But look, the reason why we're having you guys do all this shit and run and jump through loops is to see if you can at least take orders and follow directions. Because if I tell you that we got a griefer on the left and we coming through, I'm gonna need you to come through and pay attention. But I think, okay, guys, let's come over here, y'all. Police too hot over. Come on, I want to show you guys. I want to show you something.
Campfire. Let's go to the campfire.
Yeah, I just want to show you guys real fast. Yeah.
No.
campfire. Yeah, crazy.
Campfire.
All right, guys, come back. Go. All right. My thing is this right here. Before we depart, you know, we chill out. Well, actually, we're going to go to a live lobby and have a little fun. Before I get off, I just want to have a little actually live fun. I think we had fun with Academy. I think Academy went good. But my captain was...
Christ, ain't ready yet.
Captain. No. Of course, we got to keep, you know. Who are we talking about?
Let's wait till the second week of Academy. Let them actually go into a
lot. No.
Okay, he's accepted.
Yeah, no. We training is not over yet. You know, of course we got a couple more days of training. But like I said, I'm always optimistic. I'm always positive. Especially like my thing is this right here. If you, I have patience until I run out. And when I run out of patience, believe me, you don't want to feel the hair fire. I'm very nice. I'm very cool, laid back. But once I get pissed off, believe me. I'm pissed off, and I don't give a fuck what you do with yourself or your life or whatever else you got going on, which is, because, like I said, I give everybody respect as I can. But, look, guys.
I have something to say.
Go ahead, Scorpion.
Actually, I'll speak after you. I'm sorry.
Hey, you better be sorry. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, well, actually, you can go ahead. Go ahead, Scorpion. I'm done.
When Christ gets pissed off, he turns into a demon that wants your soul and devour it. Trust me.
Yeah. I will eat you. I'll eat your soul for breakfast and blood. Spit it out, first. And I shit it out and flush it down to it. I really don't give a fuck. But I do care. I care so much. What's up, Vaughn?
Yo.
You been all right?
Yeah. What y'all up to?
We got Academy right now, man. You know, we're doing our first day of Academy. But right now is out. But I mean, you always come join in with Academy
back
tomorrow.
Off. Back off.
8:00.
8:00.
Yeah, 8:00 tomorrow. We starting up Academy.
What's the Eastern Central Pacific time zone?
Sorry, Kent.
What's that game, Vaughn?
What time zone? Eastern.
Damn, Eastern. Same time.
Too many fucking people. Fuck this. Out. Peace, homie.
I think we're. I don't know if we're the same time zone or not, but damn. But yeah, but like I said, man, it's fun, bro. There's lots of stuff going on. We got a whole new squad coming up, and it is what it is. I need you to come back and I need you to come through and take a sergeant position.
I'm send me an invite. I'm finna load in GTA right now.
Yeah, well, I can, but it's actually over. But I'm still gonna see you invite. But if you don't mind, man, but see you don't. But look, I need you to come back and do a sergeant. I just fired two sergeants. Mm. Yeah.
Two.
Yeah. Two.
I mean, I ain't got no problem. You know, I'm always down to help you and the boys.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah.
I want one thing from you.
Yeah. I mean, of course, of course, I know you'll step up later, but...
I can't hear you.
You know, it's on for now. It's on for now, but, until we can really train, replace him. But, we'll of course know you're director. We know you're forever a day as a director, but I just need that position filled because, people... Like, I got my captains doing sergeant work right now, basically, and I know you know how to whip guys in shape, my captain do too, but like I said, I really don't want him playing that role right now.
What you got?
Would
Christ, send me an invite. Y'all, you got Boggin, bro?
Yeah, I just sent it. I sent it right in. So, little baby gone? Yeah. Damn, he gone? No, he's there. I'm gonna get some money right quick. So somebody do the bargain with the baby for me. I know I always ask Scorpion to do it. I need somebody to do it.
I'm broke as hell.
Yeah.
Hey, baby, I'll do it with
you. Who said they broke?
Scorpion.
No, I'm talking. Somebody said they need to buy it. They broke. I know baby said he needed it.
Who? Vaughn? Yeah, nigga, I got like $700.
Okay. Well, I promise. Well, I guess you're going with shit right now. I want to get little baby out of the way because I promised him doing a training that we was gonna give Amir. I think he's 31. So, baby, you ready? Is that baby who said he needed? Yeah. So yeah. I mean, Scorpion, whenever you get through having fun. Playing, swing the pole with the rest of the guys.
The way he said that.
Swing the pole.
Swing the pole. Stereo. Guys, no playing lightsabers with each other, okay? It's not friendly.
No, let me go about my phone call.
No, Lord.
Yeah, man, we growing fast, and I ain't gonna lie, man. I know you like to do RP, right?
Mm-hmm. I've been seeing y'all on Facebook. I've been trying to join up, but every time I'm on, I've been switching cars and stuff like that lately, so it ain't been happening, having time to RP.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie to you. I give you that prop, bro. Hey, that little ride along y'all did with the biker gang, I enjoyed that shit. That shit was fun as fuck, bro. I said, fun, man. I said, Vaughn got, you know, he got a little, got that, you know, creativity about himself. You know, he go, y'all was deep as hell, bro. I liked it, that shit.
You know, I'm always putting something together.
Yeah, I liked it, bro. That shit was nice. But Vaughn, you know the drill sergeant character? That's what we need. We need a drill sergeant character. You know the snapper, to get on their ass, but not too tight, but make sure we get on their ass and make sure that they, if they want to leave, they can leave, but goddamn, if they don't, you know, they stay, you know, that's what we need right there. You know, captain already been doing his job, but I really want my captain to work with a sergeant that's dedicated and not one of these old, you know what I'm saying, petty ass sergeants. I just had a sergeant come in, and he wanted to try to egg his ass. You know, in front of them, you know what I'm saying, the cadets. I'm like, what the fuck you going to act like that in front of the cadets? And we training cadets. So I had to fire him right on the spot.
By example.
Exactly. I'm like, I don't have time. Look, I'm telling him, I'm like, bro, and actually, I'm be real. I actually wanted to go ahead and go, you know me, you know how I am, bro. I keep my calm. So I actually wanted to fly off the handle as soon as he got in there, actually, you know, burning rubber in front of the cadets. I'm like, what the he doing? So I'm like, okay, he burning rubber, right? So, you know, actually, when he got out, I'm like, okay, I kept my cool. I told him to take his mask off. It took like 5 minutes. He actually didn't even take it off. So, bro, you know me. I don't have time for this shit. But see,
that's unacceptable with me.
But see, Vaughn, you ain't going to play this. See, my thing is right here, you know, Vaughn, the thing is with me is I'm kind of laid back until I get to the point that by the time I snap out, it's too late. It's time for you. I'm kicking you out the lobby. I'm gonna kick you out the goddamn crew, all that. But see, one thing about you and Turtle, y'all gonna give it to everybody right off the bat. You see what I'm saying? Y'all gonna give it to him straight. I have the whole Turtle bat because Turtle ass, he'll run ahead. He be snapping. But the thing is about you, Vaughn, you and Turtle is the same. It's actually the same when it comes to that. I just want Turtle to have more of to do the captain thing and work with you, and you do the sergeant thing. If they don't, you know, if y'all guys don't, you know, mind doing that.
Mm-hmm. You know me.
My God, man. You know me. My thing, you know, I ain't like you to be dedicated to shit, man. But you know, unless you want to do it, bro. Yeah, man, you know, shit. We out here now, man. I'm gonna show you the let me get back in what's called uniform. Yeah, I'm about to show you the you seen it online already, but I'm about to show you the training uniforms that we got.
Who's Black Bane?
Doing a cash.
I don't know, he's out of motherfuckers been jogging suits, or some shorts or something, because we gonna do some running.
Yeah,
you know,
well,
me,
we know.
I like to do the physical shit first, you know, let the motherfuckers run. Motherfucker do a whole course up there in Polito, up there by my facility.
Yeah, that's what we just did. Yeah, we just did that. We got right, we got pictures and all that. But, we just did that.
You know how I do.
But I want you to, but see, I need you. But see, the thing is, I need the drill sergeant character. You see what I'm saying? I need your character. Mm-hmm. You feel what I mean? See, a lot of people understand that where everything we do in the RP. It might seem, you know, it's a serious because we are serious. We grown. I mean, or teenagers. Someone's teenager, but I'm grown. You know what I'm saying? And whatever I do, I want to be organized because when we go to war, we actually go to war. And I'm be real. I don't expect you to stay the whole time through the war, but give me 10 kills before you leave. If you can't give me 10 kills before you leave, or at least 8 kills, come on now, I don't need you on the team. You know, you give me 8 kills, say, okay, I'm running out of bullets, or, you know, I just want to go back to patrol. Okay, that's good. You do a ride along. Or guess what? If you know, we got toys, we'll put you in a turbite, put you in some RC banditos or whatever. You know, we got different type of ways that we can still fight without getting, you know, shoot. But we need guys qualified to at least. My biggest thing, I tell a lot of people, they might say, okay, we just running and jumping over sticks and shit. No, it ain't about that. The thing is can you follow orders? You know, and like
that's key one.
Yeah. That's key one. That's key one.
Order, when I say I shouldn't have to repeat myself because I have to repeat myself, we got a problem.
Exactly.
And then if you become an ongoing problem, then you gotta go.
Exactly.
Brother.
See what I'm saying? And I know, I'm be real, Von. You got that zero. See, my thing is, now I'm not trying to run everybody away, but I do need that zero, really that zero wiggle space. You know, when people get them come through and they have that zero, you gotta have the zero tolerance. This is where I'm looking for. You gotta have the zero tolerance, bro, for when people get them coming through and they on some old bullshit. You gonna snap them in.
You gotta have higher expectations. And if you can't deal with it, you gotta go. Just leave.
We don't need them.
You ain't even gotta say nothing to me.